guys, welcome back to Construction Simulator 2015 with me, BradM73, and I want to say to all of you, thank you so much. We have finally hit 20,000 subscribers, and I'm kind of beside myself. I hit 20,000 earlier today, and I think I'm up to like, I don't know, 20,030. Today, what is the date today? Today is Sunday, October 11th. And I'm just so thankful to be where I'm at. The channel's doing really good. And I hope to, you know, continue that on into the future. So thank you so much, guys. I did do a live stream last night for City Skylines, and I'm actually seriously considering starting a City Skylines series. Oh, this is what I need to come and pick up. Okay. Excuse me, as I hit puberty again. It'll be like the 37th time. No, I'm not that old. What was I trying to say? I'm seriously considering doing City Skyline. Because I'm kind of looking for something newer to do. Well, not necessarily newer, but just like a different game. Because I have to say, like, as much as I really do enjoy playing... the game? As much as I do enjoy playing Car Mechanic Simulator, it is getting a bit like long in the tooth. Why did I just jump in this truck? I'm kind of getting bored with it, and I wanted to kind of do something new. So I don't know. And plus, I also want to maybe do some Subnautica again. They've been releasing a lot of updates for Subnautica, which have been really good, and so I've been having a good time with that as well. But anyway, I just want to kind of do something that's not so repetitive. And like I said, Car Mechanic Sim is not a bad game, but like I kind of feel like I'm repeating every episode because the cars are so similar. And I'm sure that, you know, if they release more DLCs for it and so on. I'm 100% sure that I'm actually going to, you know, do some more videos on that in the future. But I just think for the time being, I think, you know, something else is going to be funner for me. I know you guys might miss a certain series, but, you know, all good things must eventually come to an end, I guess. But I don't know. We'll see what happens. And maybe there'll be times where I'll just be like, well, I want to do another episode of Car Mechanic Sim. All right, let's see if I can finally attach. Oh my God, it attached that time. There have been so many times where I could not attach that piece. So I was sitting here getting ready to do this live stream, and I'm like, I'm feeling kind of comfortable, but I also felt a little bit hot, and not like I'm so hot. I mean, I'm hot. I'm a hottie, you know. You know how that goes. but anyway, I looked at the thermometer, and it was like 79 degrees in my home, in Fahrenheit, not Celsius, obviously. I don't know what the exact conversion is into Celsius, but it's pretty hot in, you know, for indoors. So I kicked on the AC, and I'm, you know, starting to get cooler in here right now. All right, so we have our construction site up here, right? We are supposed to be digging this area right here out. Now, I didn't feel like going and getting the mobile or the digger because I'm horrible at the digger. So I am just, what are you doing, girl? Sorry, that's my dog. I just decided I'm going to get the hired worker to do it and be done with it. So let's see, we have to order in a crane. It doesn't matter which one, but I'm going to choose the smaller one because I think this one we don't need the big monster crane for doing this job. So we've got that ordered. We are going to. Oh, okay. Phew. For a second there, I was like, oh no. We're not going to be able to. Okay. Let's go. There we go. Hook cam. So we will lower this down. Because we're going to have to pour concrete. I'm going to actually have to take my concrete mixer over. Let's see. Crane. Just going to jump out of this really quick so I can unplug that. Or unplug. Unconnect it. Yes. So I can disconnect it. All right. So now we'll be ready to go for pouring concrete and whatnot. However, I want to kind of get, while we're waiting on this guy to, dig out the earth, the ground, whatever, I have to go and pick up some rebar. Oh, this again. Guess I'll just run over there this time. This is so cool. We're like in town now doing more city jobs. Oh, we do city jobs. Yeah, I know what that sounds like. Herp derp. Oh, yeah. We'll go this way. Watch out, lady. Oh, no. I'm trying to think what's going on. Oh, so I did my live stream last night and I was actually going to record this episode. So as soon as this is done, I'm gonna edit it and get it uploaded so that hopefully I can post it live before I go to bed tonight. Otherwise, I'm gonna have like a gigantic fan revolt. Everybody will be saying, oh, well, we were expecting the construction simulator, because I always do construction simulator every Sunday. So, yeah, you guys are going to be mad at me. I know. I know how it is. But I'll get this up for you guys. And so anyway, after that, I had kind of planned on doing it, but I was hungry and I was kind of hot, and I'd been sitting at the computer for like, almost 2 hours, and I just had to take a break. And so I decided to go and watch The Flash on Netflix. And like 4 episodes later, yeah, literally like 4 episodes later, I realized it's like 3 o'clock in the morning, and excuse me, I'm too tired to record now. So I just ended up going to bed. Actually, yeah, it was like two. No, it was earlier than 3 o'clock. It was like 2 o'clock in the morning. Wait, I didn't even buy the rebar. Get in the rebar. I need 4 pieces of rebar. Z-rebar. Oh, they go over there. Okay. Okay. Let's turn around. Don't turn around. Do, 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 do. Sorry. Some 80s music for you there. So yeah, if you follow my channel by now, you've probably seen the Star Wars Battlefront beta video. I'll keep an eye on it. I'll probably pick it up just because I'm a Star Wars fan. But yeah, I do think that $60 is a rather steep price for a multiplayer-only game. I'm really disappointed. They really need to do like a really good 3D, original trilogy game with really good graphics. Because, I mean, who doesn't want a 3D rendered Princess Leia in her slave outfit? on their computer screen. I mean, seriously. You know, I'm sure there are young men and boys who've dreamt about that for hundreds of years. Wait, movie's not that old. What is scary is in 2 years, that movie will be 40 years old. And if you haven't seen Star Wars is like a rite of passage for boyhood. Like, if you're a male and you haven't, or even a female, if you want to be like the coolest chick on planet Earth and you're young, and go see Star Wars, because, you know, guy, if you can talk to a guy about Star Wars, then you're gonna meet a lot of guys. Let's just put it that way. But I really wish that they would come out with, you know, like episode 4, 5, and 6, you know, A New Hope, Return of the Jedi. No. Empire Strikes Back and Return of the Jedi. I was just saying it weird because I'm a nerd. And I don't know. We just haven't seen anything in a long time. Probably because the movies are so old. You know, people who make video games were probably thinking, oh no, that's not going to... You know, people aren't going to care about that stuff. But I think what they're going to see when Battlefront comes out is people are really hungry for good Star Wars content. And now, you know, maybe since Disney is behind... Oh, that's definitely going to fall off. Now that Disney is behind the franchise, maybe, just maybe, they will get it right. But who knows? Who knows? That way, this way... See, I waited for a little bit of time to elapse when I started this episode. Now, in the last episode, I chose this job, and let's see, hold on. All right, I think we're gonna be all right. Let's see if I can strap. Yeah, I didn't think so. Last episode I actually got this job, and I knew it was going to take 25 minutes to dig out that area that we have to dig out, and so I thought that I would kind of get a little bit of a head start by running the game for 5 or 10 minutes. Unfortunately, I couldn't wait 5 or 10 minutes, so here we are, and we're... Oh, one other thing I want to check. Okay, so we have to get the rebar, which we already have. Whoops. Pour concrete. And then we get... Okay, large bricks, clay. So we need 4 of those. Okay. Pour concrete. Ceiling materials. All right, so let's go ahead. We're going to try to drop this rebar off. Well, we're not going to try. We are going to do it. Let's get into the cab view here. I think we make a left right up here, right? Yeah, there it is on the mini map there. As my frame rate starts to take a massive hit as we enter into the city area here. Okay. So what I'm going to do, let's see, tower crane. Georgia, why are you fiddling around? My dog's like under my desk again. And she's like kicking me. Probably because our feet or something are touching. She's like, ew, people feet. I'm like, ew, dog feet. What the monkey? Okay, there we go. No. Brother. There we go. Okay, good enough for me. So we'll just set all this out and we'll go back and get the next bit. Go. Oh yeah, I'm getting good at this. Right. No. Don't need to lose another $3,000. Somebody brought up the point in one of the, I think it was on the Steam forums about this game where once you get so far in the game, you don't even need money. We're at like 2.5 million. I pretty much have all the vehicles, at least all the ones that I actually need, And so it basically is like it's set up so that you're not really going to fail. As long as you keep doing jobs and you do them, you don't have to be like speed racer at doing them. Like I apparently am right now. But as long as you're don't walk away from your computer for like 3 days, you shouldn't really have too much too much of a problem. Active jobs. Jobs. Why is it? There we go. Okay, that was weird. Okay, so we got the rebar. Pour concrete. Next is four large bricks clay. All right, large bricks clay. Four. Yeah, they're gonna be over there. Okay. Uh-oh. Forgot to, do that. I always love how this the truck starts by itself. Okay. That's right. Okay. Whoa, what was that? Did you see the cargo like snap back against the thing there? That was very strange. I'm basically doing all this with the controller. I'm trying to see how well I can do this without, you know, changing the viewpoints of the camera too much. That's why I'm being very, very quiet. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. It's harder. I mean, you don't have any depth perception, so you're not ever precisely sure where the thing is going to go. There we go. What am I? I'm hitting something back here. Probably that bin truck thing. Okay. Oh gosh. Cargo fast. Oh no. What the crap? Apparently I did hit something. Okay, it looks like our first, looks like the digging job is about finished. Okie doke. Well, actually, let's, I'm gonna just see if I can tip this thing back by going like this. Bonk. Or maybe not. How the heck would I have been able to? That's so stupid. Okay, well, let's try to tip it over the other way. Okay, I don't think that's going to work either. Yeah, it won't even go up now. Okay. Whew. I thought that thing was stuck. All right, I am going to... I guess I'm going to have to reset that vehicle. Yeah, it's not going anywhere. All right, well, no big deal. Home base city, yes. Okay. Flatbed truck with crane, yes. Strap all those down. Put the gates up here. And we are on our way back. Oh, looks like the digging is almost finished. The only thing I'm really worried about is that it does something weird with the rebar that I have sitting there and causes it to, like, you know, rocket off into the atmosphere. There we go. I'm just gonna go. Come on, go. Okay, I still see the rebar sitting there. Good, 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 good. Okay. So, go to the tower crane. And let's see, what do we got? Okay, so we have to lower the rebar down into the pit there. Oh gosh, the balls are overlapping. Stop it. That's terrible. The little pickup balls. Okay, there's one. And hopefully I'll have enough cement in the... whatever that thing's called, the funnel. The cement funnel. It is not very funnel, though. Okay. There we are. One more to go. That'll be really, really easy. Okay. All right, coming back over. Clear the construction area of the hook. Wow, look at all the work we did, guys. That was amazing. I can't believe we got so much so much done. All right. So hopefully this concrete hasn't solidified just yet. I'm just trying to go really slow. Not really too really slow, but slow enough. That we don't have to come back and, you know, keep refilling parts. Oh no, I'm gonna lose my view here. Look how much detail they put into the textures here. It's pretty good. Okay. There we go. Alright, this is gonna go really quick. Come on, go the other way. Okay, oh, look at the texture on the concrete. I never really noticed. I mean, I guess I did. I don't know. I have to be blind not to notice the texture on there. I don't want any blind comments either. Like, you blind, Brad. I know. You don't have to tell me that. Come on. No! Oh, we're out of cement. Okay. Well, we'll just jump into the concrete mixer. I know it's a mixer. Thank you. Ah! Watch out. Okay, man, my frame rate's down to 22 frames a second now. It's a shame they don't get this engine optimized more. You know what I bet it is? I bet it's there's probably like a texture, like somewhere in the in or around the city that's like ultra high resolution, and like nobody nobody thought to compress it or something. I bet that's what it is, and it's taking up just like all the video memory for everything else. What the crap is going on? Okay. Okay. Let's, I like how the mirror, well, I was going to say, I like how the mirrors are semi-usable now, except when you can't, when your head turns the wrong way and you can't use them anyway. Okay. I think we're all right. There we go. Enter the concrete mixer. I gotta run over the, quick. He's stepped in concrete. Okay. We're almost done with this anyway. Looks like I missed a spot right there. Yes, I did. I think there's a couple other spots that aren't quite done, but we will just keep chugging along. Now I need to change my camera. Oh gosh. Okay. Come on. Get the corner. There we go. Okay. I'm just going like full speed ahead across here. New contracts are available. Unfortunately, probably none of them are public contracts. It's gonna be done here in just a moment. Yep, it's finished. No. I want to do the whole kebab. Is that a saying? The whole kebab. I was gonna say the whole shebang, but I wanted to come up with something new. I'm scared. No, missed this right there. And I missed this corner up here. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Okay. I think there's a little piddle right in here that I missed as well. It's got to be perfect. See, there's even a couple bits over here. And here, maybe it'll give me like bonus. Like, you did it so perfect. Oh, maybe not. But it's perfect. That'll definitely be the best floor to live on. Oh, that scared the poo-poo out of me. Task 1 of 3. All right. Okay. So I need to detach the cargo over here. Where do I have to put this? Drive to... Are you bloody kidding me? Like, part of the mission is actually driving there. Okay. We'll just drive in this truck then. Watch out! You know what the frame rate might be? I'll have to check on my display driver. Okay. Alright, there, now it switched to large bricks, blah blah blah. So we already have those. So flatbed truck with crane. Oh, there we go. See how it... Now how the heck am I going to get back to the crane? Someone didn't think this project through very well, did they? No, they did not. All right. Okay. Hopefully I won't. There we go. I was going to say, I hope I didn't bonk it into the side of the wall as I'm bringing it up. Okay. Okay, halfway done with those. How are we doing on time, though? That's the big question. 37 minutes. Oh, gosh. Okay. So depending on how quickly we can get this done, we might actually have enough time to do the last run over to the materials trader. Maybe. Maybe, maybe. Okay. Okay. I would say I'm getting pretty good at this, guys. I don't know about you, but I think I'm pretty darn good at using these cranes. The cranes are pretty easy. I mean, they really are. Okay. Alright, so there's the next level, and we will have to pick up the concrete and get to concreting again. Now, what am I going to do this time, though? Oh! Whoop. Gotta be careful. Okay. Okay. So now just kind of run across the top here. Uh-oh. Going too fast. Look at the shadow of the crane. It's going a lot faster. That is very strange. Shouldn't be going that fast. It shouldn't be going like that at all. That means that the lighting source is closer than the actual sun is. Down to 36% in the bucket here. Okay, there we go. And I'm just going to kind of just do this other side real quick, too. We're going to have to come on. Where is it? There we go. I'm just trying to go fair, you know, as slow as I can with the Xbox controller here. Just barely pushing it to the left. Because otherwise, go too fast and you won't get the, you know, the good fill in that I so desperately want. Oh man, we're almost out. Come on. And we're out. Okay. Oh man, and it's going to reset the, or it's going to go on to the next thing probably. Or maybe not. I'm actually kind of surprised it's not. Oh, look at that. Would you look at, would you just look at it? Is it going in? Whoop. Was going in until I stopped it. Okay. Now I just have to enter the tower crane. All right. No. Oh no. Let's change the view. Okay, there we go. I was all over the place. Oh gosh, I was all over the place on that one. Okay. Aww. I wanted to do the west. All right, so ceiling material. Whoops. Wait. Okay. Okay. I wanted to make sure it wasn't just splattering everywhere. Okay, sealing material, concrete bags. Is that drywall elements? Ceiling. Okay. See, how much time do I have? 40. Okay, we got about 15 minutes left. This time I'm actually just going to turn around on the street. It's not a very busy street, so we're just going to do that. Maybe shave a little bit of time off of, getting over to the materials trader. Okay. Okay, so two ceiling. Two of those, two of those. And then what were the stage four drywall elements? What you cough? Now George is coughing. She's like, dry. Four of those. Okay. All right. What I should probably. Whoops. Well, you know what? I can probably get everything onto this one truck. If I do it right, let's see. I really hope this works. I'm gonna use my arm this time. Let's go like this. Okay, there we go. No. Up, up, up. So you need to go in like this. Pull it? No, I guess I can't. Okay. If we can get all four of these, we can get all of this done in or all eight of these, I'm sorry, not four. We will be pretty much done with this episode. Okay. Now comes the part that's gonna. Need to change the view again. Drywall, get to try to get the top of these, or the top two of these. These I can probably stack on top of each other, though. Maybe. I don't know. And luckily we don't have to drive very far, because even if I get all these on there, maybe stack them and they don't latch down, you know, we don't have, at least we don't have that very far to go. You know what I'm saying? All right, oh gosh. Okay. Now these are always the harder ones because you have to get this crane underneath here. This next one's gonna be really tight. Really tight. But I can do it, I think. Get down there, get down there. Okay. Oh, I did it. All right. Two more, and we should be ready to go. One more. Oh man, this is so close. Oh, that's not gonna fit. Not at all. All right, so let's. Okay, let's see if I can lock this down. Thankfully. All right, bam. Tab, bam, and we are off. Did I just hit somebody? Okay. So how long did that take? How are we doing on time? Oh gosh, we've only got about 6 minutes left. Can we finish the job in 6 minutes? It's gonna be really close. Let's, okay, do that, unbuckle, yep. All right. So the first thing we're gonna need is the ceiling and the concrete bags, okay. I think we can get this done pretty quick. Okay. Okay. You guys timing me? Should be time. Oh gosh. No. Oh man. At least they have those things glued to the pallets pretty well. Okay. Ooh, perfect. Stood it right up on the edge, exactly what I was trying to go for there. Shh, I was. That's what I was going for. Come on now. Okay, and this should be the last part we need for the next segment. Okay. No. Clear the hook or the, well, yeah. Whoa, we've just built two floors. All right, so now the last bit is to get the, I think I saw the cones. They're actually down in the room, in the rooms here, so. Yep, see the cone there? Okay. Man, it's getting tall. Okay. Rotated a little bit on the way back up. Oh, no. Up. There we go. You guys didn't see that, though. Yeah, the drywall was perfect when I dropped it off. Somebody must have, hit it with their shin or something. Okay, we are almost done, people. And once again, guys, thank you so much for helping me reach 20,000 subscribers. I can't do everything that I do without you guys. And especially moving into the future, it really means a lot that you guys, take the time to subscribe and watch and support my videos. So thank you once again so much. You guys are awesome. 20,000. I mean, that's like a stadium full of people. That's like 20,000 leagues under the sea. It's like farther than the moon. No, I'm just kidding. It's not farther than the Definitely not farther than the moon. Oh my gosh, we are almost done. Booyah. Should be done here in a moment. It'll be like, get your. Wait a second. What's going on here? What is the problem? It's saying that I don't have all the things dropped off. Apparently that's as close in as I can get. Oh God! Gosh, we only got 7,000 XP off of that. I did like everything myself. I'm so sad. Where's the rest of my trucks and stuff? Flatbed truck with crane. I'll have to. Oh, here's the. That's the building right there that we just built. I did it all myself. All the spackling and everything. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much again for watching. This has been Construction Simulator 2015. As always, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. I'm Brad M73, and we will see you guys next time. Bye for now.